Hi, my name is Jamie Muma, and I'm the principal at Frank Ledesma Elementary School. And I just want to say, even in rough budgetary times that we have, Soledad Unified School District still makes art a priority. All of our teachers still find the time in a rough time frame to fit art in. They still make it happen. And you can look around and see all the gorgeous artwork that our children are doing. We're very, very proud of our children. We're proud of everything that they've done, and we're definitely proud of our instructional staff who make that time each and every day to get that art in.
I'm a community volunteer, and I've assisted with the festival each of its years in different ways: set up, take down, refreshments, fundraising, publicity, etc. And why do I think this is so important? It's great for our schools to help students of all abilities learn different aspects of life. And there's certainly sports for the athletes, but the arts reaches students who may not be excelling in academics or other fields. And so I think it's so important to encourage them to enjoy their work, to appreciate their work. This does lead to jobs. There's so many creative jobs available now. And so we want to encourage that and keep art in the schools, both in the vocational program and in the academics. Thank you.
This is a reminder to keep the visual and performing arts alive in your school. Support the arts.